Hi, come on in, have a seat. How are you doing today? Good. I'm reading your notes, and it says that you do have, I see, you have a rash on your forehead. Okay. I'm going to clean that off. I might have to take some measurements of the areas. And we'll send off some samples as well to have it tested to find out if you need a particular type of ointment, okay? Alright, let me just get this ready. Okay. Do you mind if I take a quick temp? Okay. Alright, just hold still for me. Get some gloves and sanitizer on. Is the rash causing you any type of pain? What would you rate it as on a scale of 1 to 10? Okay. So not too bad. It's manageable, but we will hopefully get all that corrected today where you're not hurting at all, okay? Okay. Like I said, I'll go and begin by taking a couple measurements of the areas. So when you come back in, we can compare whether they have chrome or not. Okay. And this one. Okay, that would be 8. Six. Okay. Okay. Examine it. Okay. Does it hurt when I'm touching it? Thank you. on the start. I do want to spray and dampen the area, okay? Face wash, okay? We'll apply it. Then we'll get it cleaned up and do the ointment, okay? I'm gonna put it right here. If it hurts, okay. Get that wiped off. Let's see. I'll spray solution. Get the sponge saturated. I'm going to use the scratchies out of this, and we'll open up some of those pores. That way when we put in the medication, it'll stay, it'll go in real good, okay? Oh no. Okay. I'm gonna apply it with this little brush, all right? these skin cells to the surface. I'm going to take my sample. To send off to the lab. Okay. Send those off. Last thing I'm going to do is rub the area really good with my hands. So make sure all the medicine has gotten in there. Okay. Okay. All right. Well, we will await those results. They should be in this afternoon, okay? And if the medication changes or we need something stronger, I will tell you, depending on what the lab tells me, okay? Okay. Do you need anything else? Well, if that is all, you can go on, step out. When you step out this door, you can take a left, go about 500 feet, turn right, and you'll be towards the parking lot, okay? Okay. All right, now we will call you. You don't have to call us, okay? I'll call you and let you know. All right. Well, you have a good day. Thank you.